I mean, obviously, it's just the most record we've done.
I wasn't sure about releasing that as a single.
They never turned out the way we wanted to turn out, you know? This didn't come out what it was meant to come out like. But when it came out, I was like, oh, God. We didn't have the money to finish it properly. Yeah, so we just put together what we had, pretty much.
Yeah.
It doesn't really mean anything. It
makes no sense.
It's so vacuous and it's all like 10 copies. It's just like such a cliche. And it goes on like that, you know? It's like, you know, you don't have to buy it. It's the story of our life, you know?
Do I care?